I would cry.
Why?
Hi guys, I'm with one of my boyfriends.
One of them. And we are going to make a Q&A video. We ask you questions on Instagram and on YouTube post. And we are going to answer them. Relationship goals.
No.
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 How long
are you together?
She sent me a message 2-3 days ago and she told me, oh, we are 6 months together, you know that? And I didn't even respond to yet.
Wow.
I'm the best boyfriend in the world. So, how did you meet? Tell the story. So, fast, okay, not 20 okay. minutes.
So, I sent him a message.
Like Marcia sent a message to Tiptoe.
I sent him a message because I saw that he was traveling and I really want to travel. And he answered and then we spoke after a few months on the phone and he fell in love with me. And
When are you asking Cassandra to be your wife right now? This is a proposal for you, baby. Can you come to the villa with me this summer?
Yes!
She said yes!
Ow!
She said yes, we are getting married! Look! You, how many years you do TikTok?
3 months.
Three months and you have 40k followers.
Stop.
OMG.
I will kill you.
An overnight success, yeah.
No.
And how much is your most
it's
viewed
all because of
video?
You. It's all
how
of
much
you.
Is your most viewed video? How much
Six
views?
6 million.
You're very talented.
It's because
though.
Of you.
You are very talented. So me, I'm doing TikTok. Ow!
Ow!
I'm doing TikTok. I'm doing.
Baby,
we are dog. Shooting a video.
We are shooting.
Me, I'm doing TikTok. I think August. August, I started doing TikTok. This the August of 2019. Do you get embarrassed when you do dumb shit in front of people? Never. I actually like it. I feel like...
I sometimes feel embarrassed.
Yes, she feel... What is your name? I am Fidias Gamberi.
And I am Cassandra Panayotou.
Oh. Έλα καλά.
Τι να κάνουμε.
What is our favorite series on Netflix? Yours, fast.
La Casa.
La Casa, Money Heist.
Money Heist.
Me, it was going to be Money Heist, but I watched The Last Dance for Michael Jordan. That is my favorite series on Netflix. It's brand new and go watch it. You are going to love it. If you are a person that have big ambitions like me and want to conquer the world. Hi, bye.
I also love the documentary of Tony Robbins.
Yes. Go watch that as well. I'm not your guru.
Guru.
When and where you met first time? I made her take the train for 2-3 hours to come and visit me to Newcastle. And she was waiting 20 minutes for
the president. Yes, I've been
cold. Yes, first time she traveled.
I have a question for you.
Her.
Did you do it on purpose? Were you late on purpose?
Yes.
Fuck you.
And we gave our first kiss 3 hours later
in
Hollister
changing rooms.
I put Cassandra to wear random clothes that I choose.
And I made him wear random clothes that I chose.
Yes, and we were in one changing room together.
That
we
was locked.
We
no,
locked.
It was locked from outside and we went underneath.
Yes, and we had our first kiss there in Hollister room. Who said first I love you? I said. I'm soft.
We will cut it.
Tell them. What did you study or what you are going to study? Tell them.
I don't know.
Cassandra, she was studying
sports science, but I don't think that is the right career for me. And
guys, this is a very important topic because Cassandra and all the other people in Cyprus that they are not sure for what they want to do, they feel very bad to say that I don't want to study in the university, because we are conditioned, and if you say to people that I am not studying, they are going to think that you are not cool and stuff. So don't feel like that. Embrace what you me. I feel very good that I'm not studying in the university. I'm doing my own thing. I'm learning through books and stuff. So embrace that. How you feel that you are famous and a lot of people have you as an idol? I feel very good, and I feel that because I'm not perfect by any means, but because I'm willing to try things, to put myself out there, to get criticism, and I'm willing to try a lot of stuff and not sit in my house and have a job and settle for less that I can, I think I'm a good idol for a lot of people. And I make work hard and reading books cool. That's cool.
I never thought that I would be an idol to someone. Like when someone first told me, you are like, I love you and that kind of stuff, like you're my idol, I was like, wow. But yes.
It's very interesting.
And we are very blessed if someone...
Yes. Did you been in grammar school?
Did you go to grammar school?
Guys, I was in grammar school.
But?
For 1 year.
No, I'm joking.
And I remember like... I remember like 8 years ago, I met Cassandra in the bus and we were speaking. We was 12 years old. And I remember some conversations that I had with her.
I don't remember. What did you say?
Yeah, we were speaking about my brother, that you know him. And it was cool conversations. How many girlfriends did you had? Oh, spotlight here. Yes, like another one girlfriend. So you, how many relationships you had before?
I had quite a few, I think.
How many?
Wait, one. Five or six.
She's been with multiple guys.
No,
shame on you.
Mendo,
why? It's fact. Come on, no. You've been with 5-6 guys. It's not something to be offended on.
No,
to
in
be
a relationship,
hurt.
Though, when you say you've been, it means like you.
All right.
So say it again. You've been in a relationship.
You've been in a relationship with 6 guys. What you like about me? And
what I like about you?
Yes.
So you have a kind heart, very kind heart, and I will cry.
Why? Yes, because I have a kind heart. Cassandra is very emotional. Come! She cries, guys, 3-4 times a day. It's not something personal. She's crying for you to follow her or subscribe to her YouTube channel. She's begging for your subscribe.
No.
Please go and do that.
No.
So, another thing that you found me?
Yeah, pretty. But yes, you have a kind heart and I love your mindset. You have very cool communication skills and you make people like fall in love with you. And I love your ambition and everything.
Cassandra, I love that she's a fast learner. She's learning very fast. I love that she's a very kind person, even if she thinks that she's not. And I love her craziness as well, because I'm very crazy, and sometimes Cassandra make me do crazy stuff. Is that weird? So guys, Cassandra,
your craziness as well, and that you don't care what people think.
Cassandra wants you to subscribe to your channel. Thanks for watching this video. Leave a like, leave a heart, and we love you guys. Bye. See you, and see the video that is coming up now. Kiss.